on? Bloody hell! What's happening?
The bloody cheek. Waste of breath.
Woohoo!
Trash person!
Excuse me? I think you ought to apologize. You're in my personal space. Don't be.
Welcome back to the upload.
What the?
Alright. Everybody just relax.
Enjoy yourself.
Hey, you son of a bitch!
Pardon me. Hey.
Unusual activity.
We can't reach the target. Over.
Negative. No vision of the suspect. Stop to this. Units fall back. Over.
I've found a potential recruit for you. Drop in a pin on your map.
Sometimes having no humans near is good. Okay, get out!
Are you sure you can still throw straight?
Right. Please refrain from visiting public spaces after dark. Criminals operate in these areas.
What's her story, Bugley?
She's an activist who's been trying to gather intel on Albion personnel movements through the city. Looks like she wants to stay one step ahead of the goons. Smart.
If we help her, maybe she'll help us. I think so.
Understood. The easiest way to obtain the data would be to steal an Albion heavy assault vehicle and dissect its onboard sat-nav. That would give us a clear picture of Albion's recent movements.
Okay. I will try. I have the vehicle. What do I do now?
I can confirm that the onboard hard drive contains all the data our friend could need. Pushing you a suitable drop-off point.
I'm going now.
Auto drive now enabled.
Hey,
Our activist friend has come to collect the vehicle.
I think we must talk to her.
Old-fashioned, but when your AI mentioned a data delivery, I expected something a bit less analog.
I'm also sometimes surprised by that robot. But the hard drive should have all you need.
Damn straight. With that data, my friends and I can stay ahead of those Albion fucks. Just say how I can repay you.
You seem tough, like a fighter. We like this in Dedzik. You want to join?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm ready to make a difference.
Yes, we're getting bigger and bigger. Welcome to Dedzik.
Fuck yeah. Ready to help make a difference.
Fuck yes.
I didn't do anything.
I don't recognize this place anymore.
Hey, what's up?
There's been more fallout from the embassy bombing. Dead Sec Toronto is gone.
Wait, what? Gone like...
Gone. Absent. Disparu. Near as we can tell, they were all swept up by Canadian intelligence overnight.
Fuck me.
If we don't get Malik soon, we might just lose the entire bloody hemisphere.